solar paneled battery maintainer. And basically, if you've got a hybrid car and you go away on holiday, or you go away on a trip somewhere and you leave it in the car park, or you just leave it unattended for more than 2 or 3 weeks, according to the hybrid user group, Toyota hybrid user group online, if you leave it for more than 2 or 3 weeks, you'll come back and the battery will be dead, because the battery that we're talking about is not the big battery that drives the car. We're talking about the small battery. It's like a motorbike size battery. It's not a big battery that you get in a regular car that maintains all the computers and the alarm system and that kind of thing. The advice was, from some people, just disconnect the battery. Well, then you've got no alarm system. You've got no central lock-in to open or close the thing. And you come back, you've got to start the, you know, plug the thing back in, and you're going to lose your trip information. You're going to lose, the computer's going to have to reboot. That's not a big deal, but it just seems like a lot of hassle. So I've got this thing, and it's a solar panel. And you just stick this in the back window, put those two clips onto your small battery, and it trickle charges it while you're away. Simple. So the first time I used it was when I went to Lebanon. I was there for 5 weeks, and I came back, got in the car, started up, no problem. You must remember to take this off before you get in, you know, start your car up. Take this off. But it kept the battery topped up. It trickle charges the battery using sunlight. It's brilliant. So they're very cheap. They're only about, I would think, about £10, £12, which is about $15, $16. Yeah, it's a good little tool, good little device. And then I used it again when I went to Kuwait. You put the thing in the back window, you plug it onto your small battery, and you walk away. Simple. It works. Obviously, the car's got to be out in the open, in a car park somewhere, for it to work.
If you're going away for any length of time, you can leave your car parked up. These modern cars, all their computers and gizmos and God knows what. Get yourself one of these.
Open the back seat. The panel on the back seat, like that. Clip your battery cover, like that. Red goes to plus, so go red on there. And black goes to minus. Now, that's gonna trickle charge while you're away, and when you come back, you won't have a flat battery.
Okay, so we're back from the trip, and the car's been here for 3 weeks, so we're going to see if this actually worked. There's the solar cell in there. If the door's open, we're in business. Okay, so it opened. Okay, so next thing we've got to do, take this solar cell off. You can't drive it with the solar cell on. So just take that off. We should have power. We've got to take this now, undo the back seat, just drop it forward, take the cables out, and that's that. This is the moment of truth. Will it start? Well, it worked. It saves you a tow truck or a jump start, which actually damages your battery. So that little trickle charger, 12 quid. We've used it twice now, and it's worked both times. Excellent.
I hope this information was useful. See you next time. Bye now.